please.
Let's go! Move it! Move it!
You are a very strange-looking individual, if you don't mind me saying so, Private. Name?
Andy Walker.
How long have you been dead, son?
Sir?
I am not sir! I am Sergeant Howe or Sarge! Sir, you say for useless people!
The name is Ghoul, you say?
Walker! Sergeant!
Ghoul it is!
Yes, Sergeant!
There's something off in your presentation, Private. Can't place it. Is it your hair? Is it the wrinkle in your trousers?
I have a knife in my foot, Sarge.
Oh, yes. Of course. That's it. The knife. What is your name, soldier?
Speedy Riker.
No. Your name is Private Idiot. Do you know why?
Because I have a knife in my foot.
Who placed the knife there, Private?
It was an accident, Sarge. It was playing stretch.
I'm heartened by the knowledge you did not place it there with intention. Who threw the knife?
I did, Sergeant. Private Krasinski.
You look part Indian. To what tribe do you belong, son?
No, I'm Polish.
Wrong. I believe you must have Cherokee or Shawnee blood in you.
No, sir.
Are you contradicting me? You wagon-burning son of a bitch!
No, Sergeant!
Let me see your Indian war cry, son! What is your animal spirit? Are you a garter snake?
No, Sergeant!
Are you a chipmunk?
No, Sergeant!
Are you a dancing reindeer?
No, Sergeant!
Are you contradicting me, Private?
No, Sergeant!
Son.
Then I shall henceforth call you Chief as a sign of great respect to your people.
Thank you, Sergeant!
Are you grinning at me, boy, or is that your natural state?
No, Sergeant.
Name, Private.
Desmond Dawes.
I have seen stocks of corn with better physiques. Makes me want to pull an ear off, Private. Can you carry your weight?
Yes, Sergeant.
Should be easy for you then. Corporal.
Sergeant.
Make sure you keep this man away from strong winds.
Yes, Sergeant.
Private Idiot.
Yes, Sergeant.
Raise your foot. Higher. Everyone outside, now. Move it. I said move it!
All right, just get in my uniform, Sarge.
Should I ask him, too, Corporal?
No memory of it, Sarge.
I believe any man who takes such pride in his natural naked state will surely enjoy the brisk of the outdoors. Now move your private parts! Move it! You son of an exhibitionist! I'm gonna teach you how to tie a bowline knot so you can get your sorry asses down from a height so I may then kick them. Create a loop. This is the rabbit hole. The rabbit comes out of his hole, runs around the tree, goes back into the hole. All right? Let's go.
Very good, Tex. Keep struggling, Teach.
Have you ever roped a goat, Hollywood?
No, Sarge.
Have you ever looked into a goat's eyes?
No, Sarge.
Good, that would be unnatural.
You know if you don't breathe, you'll die.
Mm-hmm.
Good, Private Idiot.
Congratulations, Greaseball. You just fell 50 feet and broke your neck. Brilliant. Private Vito Vanelli. You strangled yourself, numbnuts. Are you a fan of Benito?
No, Sergeant!
Get taller. If you're American, you'd be taller. What do we got here, Doss? One for each titty. You were tying a bowline, boy. Not building a bra. What is so funny, Corporal?
Couldn't tell you, Sergeant.
¶¶